It hurt. It definitely hurt. And I think that's going to be the biggest motivation for this upcoming season, is we didn't get to where we wanted to be in Texas. And I think that's all of our team's goals for this year, is getting to that tournament.
I kind of developed this, a quote in the beginning of practice, and it's a leadership quote, could be from, you know, anyone at any time and place in history, whatever it might be. But it's a quote that we go ahead and use, and the quotes that we use, we talk about them, and I ask the players what they mean on the lacrosse field, what they mean in life, you know, let's talk about that so we get an extra lesson, something to think about. Sometimes the quotes fill exactly what we're going to be doing, for the day. For example, today's quote is,
not the number of hours you practice, it's the number of hours your mind is present during practice. Who said it? James.
Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant, good job. KB, Kobe Bryant. All right, guys, who wants to take a stab at what it means?
It's like a quantity or a quality or a quantity thing. Like, if you do a ton of reps, something you're not really paying attention, not like actually thinking about it, it's not as good as thinking about like less reps, but just like really focusing on it.
Exactly, focusing on the time. Remember, guys, we talk about time. Time being the most important thing we have 2 hours together. Let's make it impactful as we could possibly make it. All right, so I want you guys focused in on the reps, getting huge quality reps. So we're gonna start with dinos, okay? But before we do, let's get an awesome break, get ourselves going. Okay, guys, let's do it.
Yeah.
Count, make it count.
Ducks on me, ducks on three. 1, 2, 3.
Ducks.
First of all, I have to get the cages.
That's just the expectation of when you're a rookie. You get the cages, that's about it. Deal's done, get it there before practice starts, and we're good.
Yeah, no, I love it. The guys have all been really cool. There's some stuff you gotta bring the goals back, get the gear out, but honestly, everybody's been really cool embracing us and like definitely making us feel part of the team from the jump.
Who's the most vocal about rookies getting on cages?
David Nias.
Dave Nias.
Probably David Nias.
Dave definitely is a little vocal about getting the goals. Got to get those pretty quick, right when we get there, but he's not too mean about it.
My voice on the field projects, you know, to the defense what's going on. It helps the coaches know what kind of sets we're in. It helps the defense all stay on the same page so we can be successful together.
Oh, it's huge. You know, everyone else wants to talk even louder. You know, sometimes it gets pretty annoying when Dave's yelling so much, but it's doing it for the better of the team. And it's only going to make us better in the long run.
You see him?
Hell of a goalie. Hell of a goalie.
This guy? Hell of a teammate. Hell of a brother.
Big team guy.
Big team guy. Big family guy.
All right. So, guys, listen up. So, a couple things, right? Game week. Game coming up. You guys have been working a ton for this, okay? I don't need to go into how much it means, but you guys have been working and working. So many people I've talked to on this team are like, hey, we're hungry from last year. It left a bad taste in our mouth the entire year, the entire season. We're better than that. Well, guess what? It's time to prove it. It's time to prove that you're better than that, okay? Yeah. I know. I can see it. I can see the skill level here. I can see the talent, right? But it comes down to more than just that. Because guess what? You had that last year. You had it last year. So what's going to change this year, right? It's got to be mental, the mental attitude, right? So here's a quote for the day. I'd rather attempt to do something great and fail than to attempt to do nothing and succeed. It's the attempt of doing something great, right? It's not even just anything. It's the attempt to do something great. If you're gonna choose something to do great, right? Like, why not? Why not? Why not be the best you can be? Why not be the greatest teammate you can be, right? Why not? If you're gonna be a teammate, be a great teammate, right? If you're gonna be out here and be a player, be a great player, the best you can be, right? And it's you. It's, you don't compare yourself to anybody else. Were you better than you were yesterday? Are you a great learner? Right? Are you a great student of the game? All right, so that's what I want you guys to do. Be a great competitor. Guys, have great discipline. One thing that I've been asked, okay, by a lot of people, they're asking me already, like, what's the team looking like? What's the team looking like? And I tell them, I said, team's looking good. All right, well, what do you think's gonna happen? What are they gonna do? I was like, you know what? They're looking good, but it's up to them how great they're gonna be.
Metro, Metro, Metro. Yeah, yeah, tracking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah. Roll my 90s, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah.
Metro, hit your Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Flat in the parachute, gripping that pole again, I'm on that all again, yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young mage, spreading of the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my b**ch is a star. Get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Get graphic, put me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roller in your arm. Ain't gonna slow, I'm still on my arm. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the sweat when I step on a bra. $2.50, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from up again, upper echelon. I get the stacking up, I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf, turbo the motor. Tic-tac-toe, kill another vulture. Selling their bows, do yogas. I deserve rewards, serving these boulders. 100 grand large, run a shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop top rush, I'm going crazy.
Let's go, it's here for you. Not your
shade, yeah. Came in a cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, y'all the main. Spreading out the crowd, take to the grave. Hang out with bottles, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my b**ch is a star. Get rich, ready to take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Get graphic, put me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on arm. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuba links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the sweat when I step on a bra.
Talk nice feeling, tired you be a hero. But live long enough to see yourself become a villain.
Soon as you up, these wanna bring you down. The weight of the world set on my shoulders, hold a crown.
Media date starts at 9 a.m. We've got music playing. We've got a whole studio set up for the players. We have their whole game day set up all there for them. And then they show up, they suit up, they get their photos on set, and they get videos as well taken.
Is it a fun day for the players?
It's a great day for the players because they finally get to get those photos that they want to show their parents.
My name's David Nias. Welcome to Oregon Lacrosse.
Murder on the beat, so it's not nice.
For this life, I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life, I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane.
Sonny, what's your favorite part about media day?
Hey, Chuck, don't leave with those shorts.
Getting here at 9 a.m., waiting 30 minutes to take a photo, and then having practice at 5. That's my favorite part.
Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been lost in lane.
Unexplainable.
And then Zach.
You can't. Okay.
Let me in the video.
How's my hair look?
Hello.
It's not good, huh?
No, it looks good.
You are.
I got some Cheerios over here, dry Cheerios. I don't like milk. Bacon, potatoes, got banana and apple, saving for last. Apple juice, of course, and gotta stay hydrated.
How'd you sleep?
10 out of 10.
Gunner, you excited for today?
Oh yeah, trust me. It's game day, baby.
Sidelines pumped, everybody working out there. Okay, we got a couple injuries on the midfield lines. We're gonna start shifting some guys around. So you guys get ready. Make sure your sticks are ready to go on there. We're gonna get some different looks. The main thing I wanna see on offense, ball control, consistency, and looking for those great looks, okay? When you guys are shooting, now shoot high on this guy. Hip or low, okay, hip or low. All right, you guys got it?
That's good.
Okay, guys, listen up, 0-0 game. Keep having fun with it. Guys, this is a blast, man. Yeah. These types of games are awesome. This is testing us. This is testing us on how mentally tough we are, okay? That's what it's doing. And I want you guys to win this test. You understand?
Yes.
All right, be mentally strong all the time. There's another half. There's another half of Lacrosse. Let's go out there and play.
Thank you.
Packer, Gunner, you see him? Gunner, you see him? Yeah! Yeah! We're on hands! We're on hands!
Low, Gunner, low!
Pick 25 up.
Oh, Gunner, stay on two.
Low, Gunner!
Gunner, look to your right. Gunner, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you. Behind you. Oh! Take that shit, Dante, get that shit. Oh, hey, I'm white, I'm white, I'm white.
Start talking! Heads on a swivel! Come on, Dante!
Hey, let's go, let's go!
What does Oregon Lacrosse mean to you?
Family. Family. It's my family. I've been around it for 4 years. Love this team.
Same for young Jermaine, still underrated, but far from underpaid. And though some problems did fade, the hunger stayed. These stomach rumbles could humble thunder. I'm still fueled by the ones that slumbered, to stand out amongst the one-hit wonders. So when the dust settles and the sun is under the horizon, y'all should run the numbers. Who the fuck want what with me? Heart is out, and I say that reluctantly, cause it should go without saying, but y'all playing dumb. Far as these rappers go, I'm not fearing none. Cold flow is cold in any genre, with many combinations. Shoot like that boy sponsored by Under Armour. Reach you a Ghana, arms crossed and coughing like you was from Wakanda. God's favorite accumulated a ton of karma. As seen by me thumbing through green, I become a gardener. Pulling up in a supercharger, me and two things like a double entendre. Nigga want beef from a number 9 combo. Not one designer in my ensemble. You're tuned to the realest, maybe to ever spill his heart until his dream. Feel his pain, trust. 16 ain't enough to do it justice. Just cop the fall off and he'll explain. Is it the end of the chapter? Happily ever after. Bet this gon' be the year that fulfill his reign, man.